I'm really happy for you, Pop.
Yeah, Lulu's a great lady.
Yep, she's a keeper. Of course, no one will ever replace your mother. It's her love in here that helped this old geezer love again.
All right, folks. Now it's time for a special dance for all the kids and their moms.
Mommy just loves dancing with her handsome boys.
When you love, you're not alone. The one you love is there beside you. Never lost, never lost. Or on your own. A gentle hand.
Angelica! Wait, Angelica! I think I know, I know what I want to wish for now. I'd kind of like to have a new Bobby.
Sorry, Finster. That game's over.
Besides, I'm wanted on the dance floor.
But that's my wish.
Some of our old things. Remember your Wawa? Your mommy made it for you. Oh, Chucky, your mom was an amazing woman. I'll bet she's in heaven right now looking down on us. Oh, I've been missing her so much, Chucky. You know, maybe we could use a mommy's touch around here. Huh, little guy?
You gotta love the internet, Jazz. Behold the future of dating.
What are they doing?
My daddy's helping your daddy catch some dates in the net.
What are dates?
Big raisins that make you poop.
What is it with you babies and poop?
Gosh, where do you want us to start, Angelica?
Wow! My own webpage, Jazz Finster Bureaucrat Bachelor. Are you sure this is going to work?
Would I do you wrong, Chaz? Look, you already have 12 dates.
Wow, that's triple my lifetime record. Look at this one. She loves sunsets, long walks on sandy beaches, and is not allowed in the state of Kentucky. I don't know about this, Stu.
Let me put it to you this way. Dates is for people like Mr. Chucky's dad who don't got no wife.
But why does Chucky's daddy need a wife?
Oh, what I have to put up with. Because if his daddy gets a new wife, then that means Chucky gets a new mommy.
I'm really gonna get my wish.
Yeah. So long as you stay in my good flavor.
I didn't know she had a good flavor.
God!